Does that work?
That kind of worked well.
And roll camera and action.
Hi, I'm Amritha Ballal. I'm a founding partner at SpaceMatters.
I'm Suditya, Sinha. I'm a partner at SpaceMatters.
The main thing that we had to capture was how do you put a contemporary office space in a heritage building?
Our views into certain Parisian apartments, that kind of became a sort of an inspiration to say. First time we came to this building, it looked like something had not happened correctly here.
The building had just an 8-foot ceiling and no natural light in this space. So we introduced specific skylights, tubular light structures, we brought natural light in.
And these two ideas, which is essentially of light and declutter, kind of led to the space being formed here. How would we choose the right color palette so that you wouldn't have reflections and glare within the building? That brought us to this cream and white palette, which would essentially keep the tone glare-free, make it pleasant for working. All the paints in terms of surface coatings were Asian paint. The other product that we used in this project was the external waterproof coating because we wanted the outside to be weather protected as well.
So we had 4 months to turn around this 80-year-old building. As it is with anything old, new things would reveal itself, and we had to adapt the design to its structural challenges, all in the while with a very strict timeline on our heads. What the design tried to do, we got to experience it firsthand. I think the feedback from different members of the team about how the space was helping their process was very special.
We were sitting with the director, and there were many people who told him very clearly that you're dreaming of the impossible. And all he had to say was that, don't worry, space matters. And that was actually an amazing feedback for us.